Divers in South Carolina celebrate Halloween by carving pumpkins underwater. Check this out. Now, the divers were submerged in more than 30 feet of water while carving those jack-o'-lanterns. A dive shop organized this event. There was also apple bobbing, of course, and as usual, people who took part in that activity were not allowed to use their hands. Even though, hey, that guy cheated. That's okay, though. That looks really hard. And